Average. Oh, Jesus.
Yeah, it does not like me.
So, he's definitely alive.
He's sharp.
How fun.
So, I'm trying to reach around and kill him. Uh-oh.
Ooh, he's feisty.
Ow.
You want gloves?
Yeah, I should probably wear gloves. For a second.
Probably.
Once I rip off that end, it dies.
Here's the other glove.
I broke off. Just push my finger in there and pry open. This kills the crab. So, it just takes some of the guts out. For most of that you can still eat.
You could eat most of that.
You can't eat the middle where the mouth is.
Oh, so it's actually three sections.
Yeah. There's another way. Technically, you're just supposed to hold its arms out. That's the only way. This guy's strong.
He doesn't want to die.
That kills the crab. he's still kind of moving, you can see.
Yeah, he's starting to die.
Snap the crab in half.
He's decapitated. He has left the earth.
Delicious crab meat. That's it. Kind of is ready for cooking.
Nice. And that concludes part one.